ऑर्गेनिक सेलेनियम, सेलेनाइड, एलिमेंटल सेलेनियम. वोलेटाइल फॉर्म ऑफ सेलेनियम इज सेलेनाइड, इज पॉसिबली लॉस्ट एज डाइमिथाइल सेलेनाइड. रिडॉक्स पोटेंशियल एंड पीएच हैज मोर इन्फ्लुएंस ऑन सेलेनियम एज कंपेयर टू ऑर्गेनिक मैटर एंड टेक्सचर ऑफ द सॉइल. सेलेनियम केमिस्ट्री इन प्लांट्स. Plant roots absorb selenium in organic forms, selenite and selenate. Selenate is preferentially absorbed as compared to other selenite and organic forms of selenium. Once it goes in the plant roots, it's bioassimilated to other plant parts, beneficial elements, antitoxic. If higher concentration may interrupt sulfur chemistry. Most plants are non-accumulative and have the selenium concentration less than 1 ppm. Hyperaccumulators can accumulate up to thousands of ppm of selenium, and that process of hyper by the plant is called bioremediation. Selenium is similar with sulfur. Selenium may substitute for sulfur in many inorganic and organic compounds because they have same ionic radius, may exist in same oxidation state. Selenate species like sulfate is a mobile form of selenium that is highly soluble in the soil solution. Selenates are dominant form of selenium in alkaline oxidized soils and bound weakly to oxidize and other minerals. Sodium sulfate base salinity, some depression of selenium uptake by higher sulfate in soil. Different factors affect the uptake of selenium that depends upon the plant species. Plant selenium uptake differ from species to species. Soil factors include parent material and the soil type. It also affects by pH. Chemical forms of the selenium are also chemical forms of selenium determined by pH and redox potential also affect the uptake of selenium. Simplex selenium cycle. Selenium in the earth's crust, it igneous rocks, it goes to the atmosphere. Volcanoes, igneous rocks are formed during formation of igneous rocks. Selenium goes to the atmosphere in the gaseous form. When earth crust soil formation takes place, selenium is deposited on the soil and also present in the soil solution. Microorganisms convert this selenium to volatilized form that goes to the atmosphere, and by washing by water that goes into the ocean and sedimentation occurs that again taken up the selenium to the earth's crust in sedimentary rocks. Plants absorb the selenium called bioassimilation. It also goes from vegetation to the soil, and from vegetation volatilization of the selenium takes place to the atmosphere. And from the atmosphere, selenium is deposited to the soil and also deposited and precipitated again to the soil. Distributions among different compartments, speciation, space-wise, and anthropogenic means by the influence of human activities. It interrupts the selenium cycle, that's called the contamination of the selenium in the soil environment. Objective of this study, two objectives was of this study: better understanding. First one is the better understanding of the selenium cycle, selenium in soil, plant, and in the atmosphere. And second objective is problem of toxicity. If selenium is taken in higher amounts in the plant body, it is toxic to the plant tissues, but in that some plants are hyper accumulators, they can take up large amount of selenium. Removal of selenium from the soil is called phytoremediation. Removal of selenium from the soil by the plants is called phytoremediation. In that